evening. My name is Bert Soloway. I'm with the Historic Automobile Society in Huntsville in the Muskoka region. Last year we had a cruise like this, and the money raised from our cruises all goes to buying Tim Hortons gift cards so we can send them to troops in Afghanistan. Last year we raised approximately $2,000. This year we want to try to double that. And what it turned out we got so far, looks like this just might happen again.
Dead. You see it on YouTube?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Good.